He's got taller.
Oh, bloody man.
Boys are gonna try their luck at a bit of floundering down here at Areedy Beach in Southland. It's the flattest I've ever seen that for a while. They're arguing who's going in the deep end. So hopefully we get 20 or so on a first pull, which would be good. Down in 2 milli. Are you going in 2 milli? A few others up there doing a bit of floundering as well. See a little bit of Stewart Island just over there behind the clouds. Over this way, Riverton. These jammy buggers will probably pull in the most we've ever seen, like it's usually me and Andrew dragon, and it's always weedy, rough conditions. Now they've got the best conditions at all, overall. No weed, small waves. Hopefully we do well. It can be hard going if you've got a net full of weed, I tell you. One. That's it. A couple of big mussel shells.
Damn.
I reckon pull it that way.
So I wonder we need to get deeper.
Gosh, it's hard on your legs.
Hey?
Hard on your legs.
Yeah. I found when I do it, I just walk backwards. So I can hardly calf muscles,
right? Hold her up, Harley.
Don't let it go.
Cold? Out there?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Which way are you going to go this
time? I've gone out a bit deeper this time. Hopefully pull a few more in. Crack it, eh? Looks like it's raining out at sea though. Tide's not on the turn yet. It's another 20-30 minutes before it starts coming back in. We'll see how the boys are. Might be a bit tired by then. Now, hopefully they got a big haul. Can't see anything flapping, but there's a bit of weed in the bottom. Any? Oh. Hey? Nothing. Bugger. Bugger. Maybe it's better going the other way.
You're gonna walk that down.
No, I've got your wetsuit over top of it.
Coming in on their third pull, hopefully this time. Everyone's starting to turn up now. Floundering, there's one behind us, another one getting the net ready up there. So yeah, another one down there pulling. So hopefully we get a few coming in now. The old tide is on the turn now, so can't see anything flapping like usual. It's not looking good. Nice piece of wood. Right, that's it. That's it for the day. There's Stewart Island. The clouds have lifted a little bit. Everyone's cold. We got one for the day. So I think we'll go home, fill it up, have a couple of beers, and that'll be it.